goes. I come to the garden alone while the dew is still on the roses and the voice I hear falling softly on my ear is the sound of God disclosing. And he tells me I am his own. Oh, the joy that we share as we tarry there, none other has ever.